Hey everybody. Today I've decided to go Silvermine mountain bike trail. It's a doozy of a climber, but it's got some nice downhills. As you can see, you have to bring a water bottle, wear a helmet. You can only go 30 k's an hour uphill. No more faster than that, guys. Please slow down on your uphills. They don't want you to speed uphill. As you can see, this is also a crime hotspot. So, 1, 2, 3, more than 3, I think, people cycle together. Be safer that way. And we go from here, all up the mountain, down the other side, come down there, and we pop back up here. Very nice route, lots of fun. Just remember, bring your climbing legs. Remember, no more than 30 k's an hour uphill. All right, let's get this road going. Start going through the gear pretty quick. I'll go for my granny today. This is suffer faced. -25%. Son of a bitch. Enjoy the view. Elephant's eyes over there. All right. Let's get around the hood. I think the record, well, one guy explaining to me, from bottom up where the car park is to back to the car park climbing, I think it's 25 or 28 minutes. takes me longer than that to make up my mind. Best part, the downhill. Look at that view. It's insanely beautiful. All right, guys. Hold on to your seats, put in your mouth guard, let's go downhill.
Hello, gorgeous. Hello, Popo.
Now, so we end and take a break on the hot day. next section is one of my favorites. I love this little section. And here's the parking lot where we started. What an awesome ride. Hope you guys had fun.